to make the books you always dreamed of but never thought you could make? Do you want to design and print a professional-looking books, sell and distribute them online? Do you want to offer your clients professionally designed, beautiful, bookstore-quality books on premium paper stock with archival-quality binding? Do you want to learn how to edit your photography? Do you want to quickly make a gift photo book with photos imported from your social media accounts such as Facebook, Instagram or Flickr? I'm doing it myself and I can teach you how to do that also here and now in this course. My name is Kasia Zmokła, I'm a photographer, designer and Photoshop instructor. The slideshow you are watching presents examples of books that I have designed and self-published. I teach 6 courses on photography, Photoshop and design at Udemy. Photography is my long life passion and I have been experimenting with several different formats in order to produce my own photography portfolio books. In this course, I will share with you my own experience that I have gathered over the last years regarding photo albums design and publishing best market practices. I will guide you step by step and clearly mark common pitfalls that could slow down your creative process, frustrate you and cost you time. Simply follow my guidelines and you will learn the safe way and avoid making painful mistakes. Work in a smart way. Customized photo books were essential to build my photography career. Presenting to a client beautifully designed portfolio book is the most effective method I know of to get the photo assignment. People simply love the experience that designer photo albums offer. I have designed this course to teach you everything you need to know, either if you want to produce a hardcover photo book designer portfolio or if you just want to make a small photo book with photos imported automatically from your Facebook, Instagram or Flickr accounts. Don't procrastinate. Take this course and start designing and selling your own photo albums today. Thank you for watching this and I hope to see you in the course soon.